our exercise video for the day. Now, as you know, a lot of times people go to the gym and they exercise for hours, but did you know that you can get an effective workout in as little as 10 minutes? And guess what? That's what we're going to be doing today. However, before you start any exercise program, you want to make sure that you talk to your physician first to make sure that you're healthy enough to exercise. So now we're going to go ahead and start our warm-up. So we're just going to go ahead and march in place. Now, a warm-up is very important because it gets the body or prepares the body for exercise. So if you don't warm up, then you kind of increase your chances of pulling muscles and tearing things, and we definitely don't want that, okay? So our warm-up is only going to be 2 minutes. However, if you feel like you need to take more time to do your warm-up, then by all means, play this part. All right, so now after we do our warm-up, we're going to reach, okay? Step and reach, step and reach, step and reach. So now we're kind of like stretching out our hip flexors, as well as our calves, getting the blood flowing to the shoulders. And I'm starting to sweat a little bit, but that's okay. All right, so now we're gonna step back and reach forward. Step back.
Stop because you don't want to get dizzy
45 seconds. Now, because I don't like to just constantly do things moving to the front, I'm going to be switching up and going to the back as well. Okay? Now, I know I'm moving my feet because that's just what I like to do. That's a habit of mine. You can stand still if you want, but I just really like to move my feet. And plus, it's movement. So, any movement helps to burn calories. All right. So, I know that we're getting close to our 45-second mark. Shoulders should really be burning, y'all. And that's it. So, 15-second rest. All right, so our next exercise, or the ones, the rest of the exercises, are going to be done on the floor. So if you have a mat, get on your mat. I don't care, so I'll just get down on the floor. All right. So, the next exercise that we're going to do is going to be a modified push-up. It's going to start in 3, 2, 1. So, you can cross your knees if you want. You don't have to, but you can. You can just lay on flat if that's what you choose. I actually like the flat. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. All right, so now I'm gonna move to the other, to the front. So you can see the front view pretty good. So my arms are a little bit, or my hands are a little bit shoulder width apart. Down, up. Chest stretch. Let me wipe my face, y'all. The sweat is running, and that is amazing. Back stretch. Make sure that you're breathing through your stretch. Upper torso stretch. Arch your back just a little bit, not too much. All right, now, I don't know about you, but my triceps are on fire. So let's make sure we do a tricep stretch. So you're gonna pat yourself on the back, grab the elbow, and then pull. Again, make sure that you're sitting up nice and tall. Breathe through your stretches, do not hold your breath. And then switch, pat yourself on the back, grab the elbow, pull. Very good. So let's do some hamstring stretches. You're gonna lean as far forward as you can. Stretch out the lower back as well as some hamstrings. My hamstrings are really tight, as you can tell. But that's okay, we're all working, right? We're all working towards improvement. Legs apart. Reach. Lean all the way in as far as you can comfortably. Again, this should not hurt. It should not be like painful. If it's painful, that means you're stretching a little too far. A little too far. It should not be painful. You should not feel like you've hurt yourself. All right. So thank you so much for tuning in to this workout. Go ahead and